Green, get over here. How's the radio?
It's busted. I dropped pretty hard.
Shit. All right. It looks like we missed our DZ by about 2 miles. Our rendezvous point with our French contacts is on the other side of those woods.
The Germans have fortified their positions to the west here and here.
So, we shouldn't encounter any large-scale resistance through the woods.
Yeah, just a walk in the park. You know, Jack, I never understand why you don't carry a rifle.
That's because I have you to protect me, Bob.
Yeah.
And it's pronounced Jacques.
6 months and you still can't get it right, Green.
Well, I apologize for my elementary knowledge of your language, Sergeant.
Yeah, well, just remember, when we get to our contacts, let Jacques and me do the talking.
Yeah, I'd be glad to.
J'espère que son fusil vaut mieux que lui.
What? What was that?
Don't worry about it, Green. Just keep moving. Okay. There's a river north of here.
Job last night.
It looks like they encountered.
Cover!
Sniper, stay down!
Where?
Jacques!
This structure! Covering fire!
opening fire! We can't stay here. We gotta move, but he's in our way. I guess we can try to go around him, but it'll take too long. Plus, if he's got a radio, we're gonna have some company awful soon. We try to take him out. Captain, I don't know. Just the two of us? I mean, we're three, maybe, but I specialize in radio tactics, not covert tactics. Jean just got a fucking bullet in the face. If we don't, we're next. All right, look. We don't know exactly where he is.
Oh, shit. Fucking
he sure as hell knows where we are. We need some sort of distraction. How about covering fire like before? Nah, he knows we can't hit him from this distance. That'd be suicide. All right, Green. Shit, I got an idea.
Vous êtes français?
Oui.
Où est-il?
Sur le toit.
C'est joué ici. Oui?
Pour ce que tu as fait.
Step away from him. Step away from him. I will shoot you.
Tu as tué mes enfants.
I don't understand you.
Tu as tué mes enfants.
I don't know what you're saying. I'm American. Drop the gun.
Tu dois prendre responsabilité pour ce que tu as fait.
Tombe, canon. Drop the fucking gun.